zote.
Now the mathematics is simple now. If Burundi took two for the next penalty kick, Tanzania go through to the second round. It's as simple as that. Ligi Ramana. A nation's hopes rest on his shoulders.
Tanzania are through to the second round of Africa World Cup qualifying. Ecstasy for them. Agony for Burundi.
Well, I said before, that penalty shootout last month in the African Nations Championship, lust has stood them in great stead. That's good sportsmanship by the Tanzania coach, Etienne Mundayiragije. Goodness me, the celebrations this evening in Dar es Salaam will carry on long and well into the night. If you're on the